Hey, what's up, you guys? I just wanted to come back with another YouTube video for you guys. This one, you guys, to Taylor Swift featuring Chris Stapleton. I bet you think about me. Let's get into the video. It's crazy because I always wanted to react to a Taylor Swift video. Like, I always wanted to. But now, since I'm doing YouTube, I can. And I'm so happy. I'm so excited. And I love me some Taylor Swift. I love her. There's something about her. I don't know what it is. It's just love all her albums, love everything she does. Like, and I think 3 a.m. Okay. So I want to know, is she going back to her country roots with this new album that she's about to come back on? Because I know the other ones was kind of country, like the last one was my countryish. And I like country, don't get me wrong, like country is dope. I like her her pop style too. She's very talented. She looks good in 3. Okay. Yeah, she put it. Okay, she want everything to be red. Okay, she look good. I love the Taylor. She knows what she doing with videos, no shade. The visuals be off the chain. Oh, I want some of that wedding cake. No shade. Oh, not that in the cake. No shade, that's what I do. Period. Oh. Bitch. Now she ate the cake. Oh my god, Taylor. Bitch. She's so messy. Alright, so 2 minutes and 3 seconds to the video, and I like this. I like this so far. It's giving very much wedding vibes, you know, wedding vibes, but it's giving very much like she came to mess up the wedding. Cause I guess she's upset with him. So I guess she like, bitch, you know, I'm coming to fuck up your wedding. But she like, I bet you think about me also, like, bitch, I bet you think about me throughout, you know, everything you're gonna think about. Yeah, I guess even when he get married with somebody else, he gonna think about her. I like it. Oh, look how talking to kids, so cute.
Bet you think about me.
Yeah, I think that's him falling in love with somebody else, but she's there to remind him that he will always think of her, even when he's married or in another relationship. Which is true, watch her name. Oh, now she's about to put on anything. I just love Taylor Swift. Anything she does, she can't do no wrong, baby. She can't. And I love when she makes songs about her exes. Like, that's what an artist's supposed to do. Like, make songs about their experience. Like, you know, dealing with somebody, dealing with certain type of situation. You're supposed to make songs about that. That makes you more relatable instead of just making stuff that you never been through. She look good in this white. They look good. This remind me of Cinderella, like, this part. Good. Look at my girl Taylor. I love you, Taylor.
Believe, but I'm certain that I'm harder.
36 in the video, and I live for this. Like, I love everything about what she's saying. Like, this is so true. Like, even though that you move on, you might still think about that person, because at the end of the day, there was a part of your life, there was a part of your journey, there was a part of your chapter. So yeah, I feel like that's true. Come on, yeah. Come on, yeah. Come on, bitch, play that guitar. I bet you think about me. Yes. I bet you think about me. So we're 5 minutes and 17 seconds to the video, and the video is almost done. I love it so much. Like, this is like a really good video. Like, I love the visuals, I love everything, I love the colors, I love the wedding thing. This is amazing. And I wonder if she's talking about the person that she was dealing with before. If y'all know something, let me know. I think she was married. I think she was either married or engaged, but I don't think she is anymore. So let me know.
Oh my God, she's insane. She wrote a song about me.
Yeah, I think this.
I bet you think about me.
Period. I just love it. You can't help but to love a person that write all of their experience in this fucking song. Like, you cannot help but to love a person like that. Like, I don't give a fuck. Like, I love Taylor Swift. I love her down. Like, that's my good Judy. That's my girl. And I fucking love her. Yes, but like, comment, subscribe to this video, give it a big 50 thumbs up. This is Maria Sensei, this is what features Chris Stapleton. I bet you think about me. And I give this a 10 out of 10.